every time I turn on the favorite, is that one goal?
That's right.
Yeah, two goals, three goals, and everything. Man, yeah. I don't score one like, day before. Yeah, yeah. Game 31st, yeah. Score one. And assist. So, yeah. Going good. We are top of the table. So, yeah.
Leave it just so.
Right, and the rest?
Yeah.
Just keep working.
That's right.
Leave it up at
yeah. You got it right.
Yeah.
Do the best and leave the rest, right?
Yes. Good. True.
Yeah, Kevin Molino, outstanding season so far for Orlando City here in Buenos Aires now for this friendly international encounter on Wednesday. How you feel to be among your TNT teammates again?
Yeah, first and foremost, you know, I always delightful to catch up with my teammates. You know, I've been playing with them for a while and I'm just happy to arrive here safely, you know, and just looking forward to the game.
You in particular, what's your mindset been like over the last few days? Obviously, you're not part of the training camp in Polo, Spain. You are your club commitments to take care of, but what's been going through your mind as we look ahead to Wednesday?
Yeah, I've been keeping update with the team, looking at the training session, the post, and looking at everything, and just keeping update with the training session and seeing the guys training hard and sharp. And I'm just here to add to it, to keep on working hard and look forward to the game and hopefully bring something to the team.
Obviously, you'd want to be in Coach Hart's starting 11, but a lot will depend on how things go over the next couple of days. What is your mindset for this game?
Yeah, definitely. I want to start every game as a professional footballer, and hopefully I start. But it all comes down to me. I pick myself. You know, it depends how I go out there and work together with my teammates and work hard. And hopefully I'm the starting team and give a best shot for the game.
What was the talk like back at Orlando? Obviously, the guys must know that you're coming to play this game. And did they wish you any sort of best wishes?
Yeah, they tell me good luck and make sure everything is okay. Hopefully, make sure they don't come back injured. But they are delighted for me for going to this friendly, you know. And I'm just looking forward to it. And I think this friendly is very important because this could be a life-changing situation, you know. So I'm just looking forward to it and together with my teammates to work hard and hopefully we get a good result.
And Orlando, things have been going pretty well there so far?
Yeah, things have been going good. Not just individually, but collectively as a team, we are first place, most important. And myself, performance, I'm performing pretty okay, and I just want to keep on going. You know, it's not the end of it, and I just want to keep my head up and keep on working hard.
Perfect.